things buttoned up nicely.
Puck wasn't going in the net for them.
Deflection try there. David Steckel was poised right at the top of the crease. Play with the captain, Ludman, tonight. Maxifin again up, darting down the wing. Fires one and pulls it, got the glove up. As a Finneganoff loves to carve in down that off-wing board. Alex Ovechkin gets out of there with his Russian Olympic teammate, the ultra-talented Viktor Kozlov. Trailer, Ovechkin walks in, and Miller got the blocker pad on that. A fine stop in the game's first 8 minutes.
And it gives them a completely different look on this separate and distinct power play. They set up on the opposite side, and they have more darting, moving to open spots in this one.
Commonville playing catch with the Finnegan up to the front, deflected, stopped by Kolzig. Derek Roy was right there looking to pounce.
They had the three.
Campbell on the overload, leaving it for Hesch, waltzing wide with it. Hesch looking to stuff to the front, they score! Jokinen Hesch set it up, and it caroms home with Ryan right there on the doorstep. Long wrister coming from Campbell, loose in front there. Hesch tried to make one more pass. Ovechkin a blur down the wing. Inside out on Campbell. Big save. Rebound. Score! Alex Ovechkin. Sifting it along for Hesch. Ole Kolzig's German Olympic teammate. Kolzig between the pipes once again for Bruce Boudreau. Hesch parked behind the goal. Quick feed. And Kolzig got the glove there on Pominville. Nearing the 5 minute mark. Turnover. Nylander carving in. Nylander to the front. Swing and a miss for Fleischmann. Hothier towards the goal. Miller down early. Makes the pad save. Semin tried to get it over him. This one pinballs into the equipment of Miller. And there's no rebound this time. Capitals trying to get on the same page. Pye with a steal. Score! Jokinen Hesch. Here's feed to the front, wrong siding Backstrom. Hothier fires, answered by Miller. Hody steps in and bombs away, and a sliding defender ate that up. That was Nathan Cage.
By the veteran Olaf Posey, moving right to left.
Nylander warming his way back, gets a signals cross with Fleischmann. Hesch got a two-on-one with Pominville. Hesch right on in, backdoor score! And now Jokinen Hesch will pop it onto the Washington side of center. 3 minutes deep in the third. Morrison ladled that one off the helmet of Bradley. Hominville winds and fires, and Kolzig was well out of the cage there. Coming up tomorrow for you. Delayed call coming against the Sabres. Washington soon to go to a power play. Six attackers on. Kolzig's on the bench. Semin to the front. Bang, bang. And Miller makes the stop on Ovechkin. Kick out of Finneganoff just out of the box. Bolting to the offensive zone with Hominville. Hominville's slapper. Rejected by Papier. Deflection try. Rebound. Kolzig! A wonderful stop on Hesch. As Ryan lost his balance.
Pye and Ryan, they've been good together. No matter who's been at center with them.
Great hustle tonight. Semin pulls the trigger. At the line. Washed out. No!
Nylander pushed it across. That's inconceivable.
Ludman steers it high on the glass. Ovechkin takes it away for Washington. Turns it towards the goal. Ryan Miller makes the save. Rebound at the post. Miller lunged over there before Cody could jam it in.